listened to my parents and I educated myself, I'm here. After college, even after being slightly educated, I spent $1 million in one day. One day, 30 minutes. I got my first contract, it was $1 million. If you're educated, you'll understand that $1 million is not really $1 million. You got FICA, you got state tax, you got savings. I wasn't thinking about that. I had $1 million, so you know how it is, fellas. I gotta go get that whip. So give me a black Benz, sitting on some of the banks. I got some ice, I got some jewelry. It cost me about $200. So I get home. My father said, "That's a nice car. Where's my car?" I'm no dummy. $1 million minus 150. I still got 850 left. That's right. So I ride, I get him one. I get my mother one. I do some more shopping. I get a call from the next day from the banker, and I was $200,000 in the hole. All in one day. And then I said, you know what? I never wanted to be part of the statistic that states this. 80% of all professional athletes, when they're done, have nothing. Zero. And I didn't want to be part of that. So I had to go back, educate myself again. I promised my mother that I was getting my bachelor's. I was the first pick. Made a lot of money. Got a contract for $40 million, got another one for $30 million.